So, Peter Winnie, our other director sportif with the team, but raced for the original Green Edge team from the beginning. I remember Peter following in the car, because it was my birthday. I can't remember the year, but many years back, and you won a mountain stage in the Giro. Do you remember that day?
Yeah, I still remember it. I didn't know that you were in the car. I knew Vittorio was there, but you were there, and I also knew the night after. It was a good night.
Yeah, it was a great night. Yeah, and they gave me a birthday cake and champagne for you, so it was a good day. Now, you were into the serious stuff as the director sportif. You were in charge, I know, of all the bottled feeds. You keep putting us in the worst places each day, but that's fine. I'll get over that. But about your role, tell us about your role on this race.
We are here with three sports directors. Dave is in charge of the tactical plan, and me and Rafael and me, we are doing all the logistic stuff. And we all have our own role here. And I'm the one that's putting you in bottle points.
Now, what do you think happened today? It looks like a sprinter stage, but it could be breakaways as well.
The start is really hard. For sure, it's a chance for the strong sprinters, you know, like sprinters that can survive a climb. It could be a breakaway, but in the end, I think it's going to be a bunch sprint. But it's going to be a real hard start, aggressive start. So the boys need to be ready from the start and need to survive this first part of the race.
Thanks, Pete.
No worries.
So, Caden Groves, twice on the podium, pretty impressive, but of course that's not what you want. You want a win. Today is a chance.
Exactly, yeah, it is a chance. It's going to be a tough day. The weather's not exactly the nicest day to ride the bike, but yeah, we're here to race and it is a chance.
Yeah, very well. So, tough early, so you'll have to be on your best game for those early climbs.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, it's going to be a race that's hard to control. But at one point, it will come back together, and when we have numbers, we can then control for the sprint. But it just depends on how long that takes and the composition of the breakaway.
So, the other day we spoke, and there was the Remco incident where he had a go at you. Do you get a chance to have a chat to him during the day and sort it out, or does he just not speak?
No, I haven't spoken to him. It's not really my concern anymore. People are going to see it how they see it, and yeah. So at the end of the day, it's happened, and that's it.
Okay. Good luck today, mate.
Cheers. Thanks, mate.
So we have the other part of the Italian mafia here, Alessandro De Marchi. It's been a very good Giro for you, for the team. But I was very impressed yesterday. You tried so hard to get in that breakaway.
I know the days like yesterday, they are the best for me. I mean, that really the stage I like. I was there, I was feeling good, and I even did too much, but it was okay. Yesterday was a good boost of confidence for the weeks we had in front.
And so, plans for today?
See what happened with rain, because rain always make a bit of, let's say, chaos, so you need to be ready, and then we will see. The idea is to be ready to deliver a good stage for Michael.
Good luck today, mate.
Thank you.
So, Filippo Zanna, you are Italian champion, racing with an Australian team, but you have been very vital in the stages so far, especially in Michael's win the other day. You were very strong to break it up, and then in the finale.
Yeah, I'm very happy for my condition. I'm happy for win to Michael. Very happy to stay in this team, and I hope to do a very good Giro for me and for the team. And I hope to good leg to hold the Giro, and I hope to take a win the team. I'm very happy.
Yeah, so you have three roles really, because you are important for Michael, you're also same for Eddie Dunbar, you have a very role, and then to try and get away and win a stage for yourself.
I'm stay here for to help Michael in the sprint and Eddie for GC. And after, if possible to win a stage for me, it's fantastic. And yeah, now I look the next stage. And yeah, if possible to win, yeah, I try to go.
Now, you have ridden the Giro with smaller Italian teams before. What is the difference between those teams and now moving to Jayco Alula?
Yeah, it's a big difference. The organization is very different. And this team is a very big team. And I'm very happy to stay here with Jayco. And yeah, in 3 times I go the Giro with Bardiani, and yeah, it's important for my for me, and now this year is important for to help a big champ, my teammate, and yeah, I hope to it's important for to help my teammate.
Good luck today.
Thank you.